cautious. His subjects are notoriously bad-tempered, and they could be anywhere. It's never a good idea to get on the wrong side. Spy Hippo has been given a warning. You must avoid sudden movements. As he gets closer, ear wiggling shows confidence. Facing one of Africa's most dangerous animals, Spy Hippo must hold his ground. The pod is made up of females looked over by a single male. Fortunately, females are less aggressive. Spy Hippo is already capturing some of the closest views that have ever been seen. But hippos spend much of their time below the surface. As the hippos dive, so must Spy Hippo. He mimics their movements. Rather than swim, hippos walk underwater. Through the murk, Spy Hippo glimpses an extraordinary sight. Fish are shadowing the hippo's every move. These are barbs. They usually feed on the riverbed, but when the hippos appear, they show around them. As Spy Hippo moves closer, it's clear that their skin is a maze of cuts and scratches. These fight marks easily become infected, and parasites can also invade. This is where the fish come in. Together, they set up an underwater clinic with the hippos as willing patients. The barbs may be skin specialists, but they'll try a bit of dental hygiene too. After having a full body treatment, the hippos seem to enter a trance.
Brown bears.
Opportunities often get a little